Alright, quite a bit later than usual, but we're going to stream some more Garshasp. We're gonna Garshasp the Monster Slayer. We're gonna do, just play a bit more, because that's how you should play this game, right? A little bit of hack and slashing a day. What can I tell you of the last time? I can tell you the game is rightful in, even that 5.3 might actually be a bit too high a rating. The game is, I think, again, possibly the worst game I've ever played. The graphics are very mediocre at best. Gameplay is really shitty. Performance is crap. And gameplay is, I guess, repetitive, but I guess that fits for the genre. One of the biggest problems is the audio balance. I can only set ambient noise and effects. I cannot set volume of music or of voices, so the narrator is completely drowned out by the rest of the audio. I have no clue what he's ever saying, so I don't know what the story really is. I know we are Garshasp, a legendary warrior from Persian lore, basically the Persian Hercules. And what I can tell you from the manual, which was included in the game when you buy it, is that the big bad is called Hitasp, the Golden Crown. Hitasp, the Golden Crown, King of Oshidam, a witched div who rebelled after Ashidahak chained freedom, more gods probably. He built a stronghold on the top of Oshidam Mountain and ruled over the land. The story begins when his Golden Crown div and his followers attack. When this Golden Crown div and his followers attack the city of Arihasp, which is the city of Garshasp. So, yeah, now we know. Hitasp, the Golden Crown div, is the bad guy. So yeah, that's basically all we need to know. Simple hack and slash. Let's just continue on. Hope it gets captured this time. And I did turn the gamma correction thing back off, because that gave pretty bad results. So the game will probably look quite different than it normally did. Than it has last time, I mean. So yeah, we'll just see what it did. If the visuals are better now or not. Also, sorry if I'm talking really loudly. It's kind of hard to. Oh yeah, oh man. So it looks quite vastly different now. All right. I guess it looks better because it's less what do you call it? Less pale, if you will. It's more. I don't know. Whatever. Ow! Did I get hit? I think so. This is a really weird system of defense. Ah, shit. Sorry about that. I just don't have any patience here. Oh my god, that's a hard jump to make, man. That's a really tough jump, that one. At least the game lets me try over quickly. Okay, now. There we go. Oh my god. I kind of got sucked to the ground there. Not quite sure why. Ah, man. What am I doing? Ow, man. Fuck. I missed the boat. Or raft. Or cart. Or whatever you want to call it. Ow, son of a bitch. Oh, I forgot the combat. I'm doing it wrong. I'm not doing the combo. Oh, God. Oh, God, I'm getting surrounded. Garship. Oh, we upgraded it. Hold guard plus interact. Okay. I'm trying to. Oh, I guess I'm guarding, but the animation is wrong because I'm in a running animation. Fantastic. What is it? What is happening? Well, this is a new bug. Whatever we won, apparently, but that was interesting, to be sure. Oh, and I do know a bit more. Apparently, I have a rage meter, which probably helps us. So the top one is health. The second one, indeed, I think has something to do with combos. And the last one is a rage meter. And the number at the bottom is how many points we need until we get stronger. So we just leveled up. So now we need to Oh my god, it puts me back here. Great. Anyway, so we just leveled up, so now we have quite a few points to go. Oh, and we actually have to do that again. That sucks. We actually have to do the leveling up thing again. Come on, why do you only do it in a direction? God, this sucks. Why is the other one just waiting in the back there? Yeah, I get it. There, that's the one I wanted. With the dance and everything. Ah, that one is not really that interesting. Okay, now we want to do this again. So, oh, there's a button here. Okay, sorry. Did not see the button. Because I think I might have to lower in-game audio a lot. It seems really loud right now. And why would you make a crossing like that if at the end the person has to jump? That seems like a really weird design. You know, it's not like the people we're dealing with here are not humanoids, so... It's a strange design. Oh man, if only I had 3D glasses, this would be awesome. The log is coming right at you, man. It's coming right at you. Oh! Jesus. The last one knocked us off. Fucking bullshit. I can't believe I... Ooh! I believe I actually have to be careful in a scene like this. Oh, there you go. Easy peasy. Yes, health. Shall we get it? Yeah, might as well. Kinda thinking maybe I should save it for the fight, but there's a big chance that after the fight I can't use it anymore, so let's not await that. You, Garshasp, will die now by my gigantic morning star. Ah, shit. That's interesting, we did a combo and yet it didn't register at all. Why is this not working? There you go. I don't understand this boss fight, he's not... Like, even though I... What it seems to be happening is that when I defend, or like, when I break his attack, he still continues his combo on, but I, for some reason, can do mine without getting damaged. Let's try that. Yeah, there. See, now I'm not getting any damage. It's so weird, but he continues on his combo just fine. Nope, too early. I have to say, this is a weird fight. Just gonna stand on this side for a bit. Oh, there we go. Quick time event. And we got him. I hope that doesn't quickly turn into a regular enemy, because that did take a little bit longer than I would like to. Hey, what was it called again? I forgot what it, they had a really weird name, like a Goom or something, or a Gloom or a Goof, I don't know. These red things, by the way, are just point givers. At least I think. I didn't see the number 2900 go down, so... they're supposed to give me points, but not quite sure if they did. So now we save it. There you go. Now we go down even further. Down the tree we go. Oh shit. I take it that for some reason these green areas are dangerous. So let's not touch those. And the extended route probably means that we would fall down if we hit that. Ow. I can't wait until I actually have to fight enemies while doing this. That's gonna be great. And yes, that is sarcasm. Oh, grab on. Okay, so it's not a bad area. I need to grab only onto this light emitting part for some reason. Okay. It's kind of hard to guess what you need to do in this game. But we made it to the bottom. In one go. Good stuff. And there's more health and things down here. Okay. Oh, yeah. It only gives 100, though. Jesus. Not even sure if that's worth it. Oh, well. Oh, well. Continuing on. Through the jungle. Yay, more thieves. Ah. Jesus, calm down. Okay, again, I'm just gonna wait until I have them all. So I can just kill them all in one fell swoop. Like this. I am the god of quick time events. Dark fire will not avail you, flame of voodoo. Oops. Oh, yeah, I was too early with that one, my bad. It's kind of weird that I failed it though, because I pressed it in a direction before I even got a cue to do anything, so for some reason that already registers as my input. So technically, if you are psychic, you could finish all of this up without, before the cues appear. Interesting. It also would be nice if there was an upgrade you can get that you would only have to manage one quick time event instead of two. Anyway. Oh. Oh man. Suddenly turns very dark cyberish. Yep. All these purple roots. Interesting. While I welcome changes in scenery. Oh shit, it's these guys again. God damn it. Ha! One fell down. I need to make sure that I don't fall down. Oh, there's another one. Yep, idiots. Oh, and that one fell down. Jesus! I'm not too happy with that, because that means I don't get points, which means I don't get stronger. And this game doesn't really allow me to farm enemies anywhere, I believe, so at some point, I don't think I'll have this. Well, let's hope they are generous with the amount of points you get in the end. It's a good thing I have a grip on this mushy, wet stone. I think that would be a bit hard to hold on to. Either you would slip or the moss would give away and, you know, you would lose your grip. Or you would keep your grip on the moss, but you and the moss will fall down. Either way, it's not a desirable situation. Fall down. No, fall down. It's Jesus. Arena? No? Thought for sure I would fight some enemies here. No? Seriously? Nothing? Alright, save point. Which always makes it feel like the game is gonna crash on me. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Oop. Ow, what? I get hurt just walking into these wooden things. Okay, I'm not quite sure how much sense that makes, but fine. Oh god. Ow, fuck me. This is so not necessary to get hurt by those. It's kind of hard to avoid it. Shieldies, yay! Oh god. Wow. Might not make this. Oh, come on! So, if these guys just weren't so brave in these fights, if these guys would just, you know, be afraid if I swing my sword around, then it would be fine, but no. They're not. They just come in there and just stab me. Come on, get him! Fucking hell. Really mashing that button like crazy when they do that. I think I can safely say I hate these shield guys. Pretty much the most. Okay, well, let's do the last one legitly. Oh, here we go. Nice, that was pretty good. Not even sure if we got points for that. Okay, and we're back. Oh! That was a... Are you fucking kidding me, game? There's a fucking... That's so sneaky of you, fucking game. Now I have to do it over again. You know the developers just... We're having some fun with that, you sons of bitches. Fucking drop. Hate the makers of this game. Hate them with a passion. There's no need for that. Just to make me do this fucking fight again. Also, it would be nice if, like, I would keep the points from this, so this could actually be used to farm it a little bit. To an extent, of course, but... Yeah. Ow. Ow. Come on, come on! And die, so... Come on. That works. Yep. Some don't give points. I don't know what that is. Alright, now let's not fuck that up again. Yeah, you see, there's this really small little opening right there. What a fucking bullshit. Oh god, just climb up. Okay, well, clearly there's something going on over here. Ow. Oh, I hate these archers so much. Okay. What's the big deal here? Clearly we need to do something with this. Is there a switch somewhere that I missed? Let's see. What does the game want me to do here? Or do we need to climb up? Let's see. Let us see. Nope. I think we can just leave as well, but we don't want to do that. Ah, here we go. Switch. Enemies too, yay! Ah, okay. That was over before I... Okay, now this is open. So we press this. And then that opens up. Okay. All too easy, I would say. Oh no, actually, I think we had to go through here. I don't think we could have done it any other way. Alright. Alright, game. Let's just make sure to jump on every part that I'm not entirely 100% sure if there's anything underneath. Oh, shit. Oh fuck! I ran too early. Oh Jesus! Oh, I should have rolled, of course. Fuck. Oh, never mind, it starts me here. Nope! I do press forward, don't I? Oh my god. I believe the rolling is a little finicky here and there. It's also interesting that some of them swing faster than others. I guess there has to be a mechanic to keep them swing- Oh my god. To keep them swinging anyway, but yeah. Oh my god! Could it not be a little bit clearer indicated, like, what the hitbox of these fucking things is? Oh my- I swear to god, I'm pressing the right way, it's the fucking- Why can't I do the dodge rolling with the D-pad or something? The stick sucks. Like, the game has just terrible sensitivity. Oh, I'm fucking- What is this? Just- I swear to god, I'm just pressing forward. This fucking guy has like a mind of his own. Oh my god. I cannot believe I'm having this much trouble. I guess that's why they put a fucking checkpoint here, because they knew they fucked up the design of this. God damn it, just fucking roll. Roll! Thank you. Oh, fuck you! Double jump there. Yep. Of course. One. Just fucking do it right! Really don't know why it... honestly, it's like, why does it do that? It's like you have to be... You have to move this thing forward so precisely, just straight. I don't get it, honestly. I can do it like once, and then if I press it another time, he just goes sideways. Why do you do that, Garshasp? Come on, there we go. Now, double jump. Finally, again, that really should have not been this much of an issue. What? Why did that not register? Nope, I'm trying to time this right. Nope. And then I'm too late? Oh. Huh. Seems like I can brute force it, like he just can't hold the shield up forever. Okay, that's interesting. So they do have some sort of stamina gauge for the amount of... Oh. Okay, this raft for some reason goes automatically. I guess we just have to assume there's some sort of thing underneath it to push it forward. I'm guessing. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! I fucking wanted to change the camera! Oh. I'm so used to being able to change the camera, I wanted to change the camera and then I roll off. I mean, okay, that oh no! Ah, god. Okay, I mean, that was me, I get that, but... You have no idea how finicky this is, this guy just... Oh, god. You see the amount of movement he... Oh, come on, just do this right. Come on, Garshasp. Need... that bit of health. Thank you. Oh god. I really hate this part. This game does not do well with these kind of finicky controls. So why do these things... And now what? What? Am I supposed to wait for another thing to come by or something? Another shield? Or, I mean, not a shield, a raft. Does another one even come by? Well, if it doesn't, then I don't know what to do about it. Tell you one thing, that where this game fails hard in the control department is the, what you know as the death zones. Where the stick still registers, like, input and stuff. It's, like, completely fucked. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do. Am I supposed to wait? Is there another one coming? I guess I'll wait a bit to see if there's another one that's going to go underneath this. Again, if I could rotate the camera, I could see it coming, but nope. Can't do that, that would make too much sense. What am I supposed to do here? See, that just sinks. Wait, am I supposed to jump on the ridge, maybe? Let me just try that real quick. I think there might be a ridge on the side there, which we can maybe jump on. Before I'm gonna go through the effort of doing this again, I'm gonna see about that. No! What on earth am I supposed to do there? Or am I supposed to be super quick here for some reason? Like, maybe I am. Oh! I guess I'll try to be super quick there. I don't... It seems like an unlikely request of this game on the player, but I think I might have to do that. Oh, shit! I almost had that one. Yeah. I think that's really what the game expects me to do. Which is a little, hardcore with how shitty the platforming in this game is. Come on. No! Fuck, you see that? If he just wouldn't move forward when I swing that fucking sword, that all of this would be fine. But he does. He does move forward. Come on, what the fuck?! Please get on that fucking route. Holy shit! Oh, fuck! That was very close. That was very close. If I don't make that in like one jump, I might as well just stop. Oh, fucking goddammit, if the camera just wouldn't change. I know, there's a lot of excuses I'm giving here why I'm not finishing this up, but what I really hate about this section is that it's so freaking precise, and the game does not give me the tools to accurately deal with it. Oh no! Oh my god, I made it! I'm not even done! Now there's this thing! Oh shit! Oh god! Oh god, I made it! Yeah, I knew this would happen. I knew it would go underneath so you couldn't even make that. Ugh. Oh, what a section. Oh, don't fall in the water now, please. Because knowing with this game, there probably wouldn't be a checkpoint there either. Oh, what a bunch of horseshit. Why is there a climby thing over there? Like, why would I climb when I can just walk? I don't know. Oh, we did it though. What a fucking terrible part. And no, challenge isn't a bad thing, but it is a bad thing when the challenge comes down to shitty controls and stuff like that. If I had good controls there, that section would have been pretty cool. But I don't, so it's not. Oh, cutscene. Interesting. There's no audio at all. This time. The game's audio is fucking loud. Cutscenes are non-existent. What the hell is that? Oh my god. What is it? Some big water motherfucker. again, this seems like a ridiculously easy boss fight. Well, unless I fall off like that. What the fuck is that thing even? I hate that I can fall off on the... Oh, here we go already. Come on, do it. Do it! Oh, I think we fucked up. He sprays some water on me and throws me down without any audio whatsoever. It's interesting how badly I'm doing for such an easy boss fight. I guess it's because it's hard to read and you don't want to fall off the platform. Yep. Alright. Let's do that again. Again, this is not a hard boss fight. I'll manage it this time. I'm getting too greedy. Well, in reality, you just have to be... Oh, you son of a bitch! I was, like, still getting on the platform, you... That's so weak. It's interesting how many hits that is. Oh. Kind of fell off there. Come on, just... I just want to be able to hit this thing. I hate how I'm dependent on... I hate when bosses make me dependent on them before I can hit them. It's like the... What is it? The end boss fight of Ninja Blade again. I just have to wait for the right opportunity. I've easily got another hit in there. Will you just put your fucking arm down? Nope, don't do it. Do it. Okay, we're doing well. One more, I think. Nope, just stabbing the shit out of his face. And that makes no sense, because he was actually breathing. Whoa, god. Oh, second phase? It's not even my final form. Lol. Come on. What is this? Come on. Oh, come on. Now, I'm trying to do it, but when I do this animation, I can't. Now, come on. Fucking what? Okay, there we go, finally. My fault. I thought I had to attack him before it activated, but it didn't. Didn't have to. Alright. Weird ass boss fights. And we're not done yet. I think we need one more part before our health bar. Oh, 180 degree camera. Always fun when that rears its head. Anyway,
Garshasp breached the foothills of the Oshadar.
I can actually kind of hear it now.
Part of Huspa. These mountains used to be the home to the red dragons. The glow of their eyes struck fear into the heart of Deeves and other creatures of darkness. When Hutasp's armies took over the mountains, he turned all those proud dragons into stone with his black sorcery. So he knows.
Nope, there goes the audio. Well, at least we know we're in the realm of red dragons, I guess. It's nice to be able to expect something.
A red dragon, the fear of all demons.
Oh boy, what is this? Alright, looks interesting. But let's go here first, because I did see... Oh, is this health? Yep! Garshasp's health has been upgraded by collecting white hooms. Oh yeah, that was the name. A hoom. Alright, sweet. So yeah. Only because I can't... Like, I love how... Well... I don't love, like, sarcastically love how the camera is like the enemy in this game. It's ridiculous. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I need to use it? Jeez, that thing looks nasty. Oh man, I'm ripping his head off with spine? What am I doing? Oh, that's a new weapon? What? Garshasp just sees a statue with a real skeletal head, rips the head off, and makes a weapon out of it. You can change Garshasp's weapon if you wish. Keep your mind that orbs of experience will upgrade. Okay. Oh, Garshasp's ability by using his current weapon. Default. So now I can switch weapons. That's hilarious. I just pick a weapon from a statue just like that. Okay, that switches it. Okay. It's kind of weird how this weapon just disappears, you know? Oh well. Cool, yeah, let's use this hammer thing for a bit. Looks kind of demonic, I would say. It's so strange though, like there's no... I feel there should have been a cutscene.
And it passed through Uspa to free himself of the Green Hell. But now that he had some time to think, he was contemplating what the Deeds could do, wielding the Mace of Trick, and all the destruction and mayhem they could wreak upon the peoples of the world. But that mace, that heavenly weapon, was the subject of many fantastic prophecies throughout the ages.
So yeah, if you didn't hear that, they're contemplating what the problems could be with the enemy having the Mace of Trit, which they stole from a warrior. But I'm kind of thinking, should that Mace of Trit not be better protected if it was that important? I mean, I guess a big demon stole it, but still, he stole it from like one guy. Shouldn't there be like a whole army protecting it? Whatever, I don't know. It would be cool if we could like, not that I'm gonna make use of it, but it would be cool if we could like, after the end boss fight, unlock the Mace of Trit as a weapon instead of your sword or instead of this thing. Anyway, I feel there should have been a cutscene before we got this. I mean, he just... Oh my, look, that's lovely how the level just ends, right? That's a lovely little visual bug here. It's glorious. Anyway, I wish there was a cutscene, like maybe the gods talking to Garshasp, telling him, grab this, it will aid you in your struggle. I don't know anything about his mythology, but yeah, it could have been cool. Alright, yeah, fox, eat hammer time! Okay, what's cool about this is that this is just all light attacks. I'm not even... Like, this is not heavy. This is heavy. Man, it's all ground stomps with this weapon. I guess that makes sense because it's a hammer, but still. I'm not quite sure if I like it more or less than the sword. I guess I all kind of dislike it, but whatever, it worked. Feelers. Oh no, that's that health. That's that save point at the bottom. All right. I think that is the save point I'm hearing. So let's just ignore that for now. Move on. Can't see if I need to jump. Haha. Ooh, these are new. Oh, wow. Did he just do that by getting up? Prick. Oh my god, yeah, they get up with an attack. It's fucking horseshit. Will you stop doing that? It's like the game is punishing me for getting... Oh, here we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, nice. Hey, more quick time event kills. Yes, love those. Ah, stop it. Nope, no quick time event. Just standard kill. But there's another one coming, of course. Oh my god, stop. I hate you guys and your free attacks. Stupid sand fire. And actually, these enemies kind of remind me of some of the enemies in Titan Quest. At some point, you fight these sort of ninja sand creatures. I wonder if they are, like, inspired by the same being. You know, because that... In Titan Quest, that also takes place... Oh, my god. In Titan Quest, that also takes place in Egypt at that point. So, kind of similar region, right? Might have similar monsters of mythology. Oh, fucking hell. I'm just gonna die by how damage sponge you these fuckers are. Okay, fuck. Maybe certain enemies are just way more susceptible to certain type weapons. Like maybe I'm supposed to switch with those to my sword and with others to my hammer. I don't know. Could be. If I was a game designer, I would make it that way. See, the controls of this game are so fucking finicky. They're so sensitive. I have to absolutely not touch the stick at all when I'm climbing up. If I press too early, I swing. If I hold the stick any direction, I swing. I have to completely let go of that. Which again is very different from any other game I've ever played, but... See, and I'm still going to the left for some reason because the fucking controls suck. Oi! Just woke up. Game good yet? No. But look, this is pretty cool. We got ourselves a new weapon. How do you like that? It's the most random shit. Oh, fuck. It's the most random shit too, because this weapon, there was just a statue of some sort of, well, mythological creature that had a... Oh, shit. Oh, this is not good. That had some sort of skeleton for a head, and we just pulled it out with spine and all and started to use it as a weapon. Like, no cutscene, nothing. Just, there you go, new weapon. It's the strangest thing. But it works well, as like... These are just light attacks I'm doing here, so with just light attacks it can already do the ground stomp. So it's a practical weapon. But the game still sucks. Oh, and apparently we are in the land of the red dragons, so that's exciting. Also, I'm just fighting in this middle here so I don't get hit by those archers. Who am I kidding? Of course not. Yeah, you're right. What were you thinking, man? What were you thinking? It's weird that the archers are not attacking me now. See, they're just standing there. They don't even care. Okay, I can't see. What happened? Oh my god. Where am I? Oh, I'm in a good place. Man, the camera just so radically changed, I have no idea how I was supposed to see that. Not that I now know what to do, because... How do I get out of this? Oh, okay. Fucking hell, that's one hell of a camera change, man. Jesus. Ow. I hate archers! So fucking much! You know what? I take it back. The archers are far more annoying than this fucking... Oh my god, I take so much damage for no reason. I take everything back. Archers are the most annoying enemy in this game. I was full health, and now I'm nothing. I was hoping I would use my new weapon for this, but nope. Just daggers, just stabbing the shit out of him. Pricks. Yay, more spawned, yay. Also, in case you're wondering, the red orbs are all experience. I'm pretty sure you figured that out already, but yeah. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Come on. There you go. Oh, come on, how do you not get fucking interrupted by that? Alright, moving on. And more enemies, of course. What the fuck? Oh, oh wow, this thing is killing me. What on earth was that? I thought he was flinching, but he... Nope, he did some sort of move of his own. Ah, leave me alone! Oh, he can't go through here? That's hilarious. Might be able to use that in my advantage. To my advantage. Hi. Ah, come on, double hits. I hate this guy. Yep, there you go. Fuck you. Oh, shit, that's not even... Oh, man, I need health. And radical camera change, of course. Basically, the game is telling me you have way too much oversight. You can totally see where you're going. That's not what we want with this game. Not supposed to see where you're going. I guess it's quite obvious that these stones would crumble. What the fuck? Ah, fuck. How am I supposed to get that? Shit. How am I supposed to get that health, I wonder? It's not even like I can even think about it because the rock is giving way underneath me. And now I missed it, right? Or do I have it? I don't know if I have it. Maybe I have it? I can't really see. I don't know, whatever. Guess I'll just assume that I have it. Okay, we can go two ways. Aha! Sneaky game. If I could turn the music off completely for this game, I probably would, because it's so much nicer when it's a bit more quiet and ambient. At least I like it better. I sense a boss fight coming up, by the way, just saying. Although we just had a boss fight, so maybe not. Oh, cutscene. Nope. Like, I don't understand that I don't see anyone on the forums complaining about these fucking, this audio disparity. What is also fucked up is that in the, you know what, I'm just gonna skip this. I can't.
Were the last barriers between Garshasp and the sorcerer deed he sought.
What happens, what is going on with those rocks there? So all I have to do is press start and out of it and then it's fine? What the fuck is going on with this game? I press start and suddenly the audio, the voice acting is completely hearable? Well, at least now we know. This fucking game makes no sense, man. I think the audio actually reset or something, like, it's so loud now. What the fuck is going on with this game? Game is metal as fuck now, man. Yeah. Badass to the bone. I think I got it. Yep. And of course there's another one coming. The because why make it feel like I'm making progress? Come on, man. Oh shit, I didn't mean to switch. Oh well, it works. Oh god, there are more? Why are there more? Fuck, even more. God damn it. Fuck. Out of energy, or whatever it is. I feel like I'm doing kind of the same thing all the time, but... Nope. My bad. For a moment there, the game was contemplating whether or not that would work. Garshasp's experience in using the sword has been upgraded. From now on, Garshasp will be able to perform longer attacks as well as the following technique, Fare Jam. Hold guard, heavy attack. Alright. Let's try it. Oh well, we'll try it on an enemy, I guess. Oh god, what's that sound? I think I hear a tiger or something. Now you wish there was an emote that you could do this, right? Yeah. Save point, always love those. There we go. Oh, okay. Kinda made the whole jump in one. Oh! Oh shit, what is this? Puzzle! Puzzles! Not quite sure what I'm supposed to do. We're playing Resident Evil. Of course we have enemies coming. Why not? Oh, that's pretty cool, that one. Oh, I like that move. It's like you do some sort of fire fist to the floor. Are you kidding me? You know, if all is well, you shouldn't be able to hold that back all of that. Yeah. Alright, now let's see what happens. Oh, that's it? Oh, and now we need to... yeah, so the question is now, which one did we do? So we need to go... Can I go back? I think to... The one that's... I think it's this one... here? Yep. No? What did we do? I guess not. How do I know which one is what which? So I think I have to assume... let's see... I think... Or... Every time I do it wrong, enemies will spawn, right? Yeah. Okay. So after this, we'll actually think about it a little bit. Wonder how well the hammer will do against these. Let's switch. Okay, not at all. Doesn't do well. Okay, so this one worked. So if we assume this one is the one in the bottom. Then we will have to go up. Four and would be... Wait. Yeah. Would be this one then. So two. Yep. That's it. Alright. Alright, it's exactly in reverse of what you think it is. Very well. Free health! Oh boy. What's coming for us now? What is coming for us now?
Oh boy.
Yep, that is a boss fight, alright. He has some sort of double axe armor. And of course some normal enemies will- No! Oh shit, it's just a new enemy. It's not a boss. God, he's f- okay, so they're the same dudes, but armored. Fucking hell! Fucking armored thieves! Ow, god damn it! Yeah, these can just take a little bit more damage. It's not that interesting. Wait, did I get health from that? I think I got health from that. Oh god. Oh no, I'm not using my fist, but I'm using my sword. Still, it's pretty cool. Oh my god, stop it! Holy shit! Nope, don't get health from that. Thought I did, but nope. Okay, that's fucked up. It just it gave me the quick time event right away. What am I supposed to do with that? Oh, fuck you, game. Come on. Sometimes this game is complete horseshit. Actually, oftentimes this game is complete horseshit. And this is one of those times. Wait, what? Because I switched weapon, I didn't get the full health? This game is one big buggy mess. At least I got my health back. And again, I'm in the shit position of being cornered. Okay, this weapon does not work, it's too slow. The whole deal here is just, yeah, well, fuck you, game. Stop giving me, like, the quick time event the second I use this. There we go. Bullshit. Yeah, again. Oh, actually, we did it. We did it correctly by accident. Alright, thank you. Because we were walking down anyway. Ah! 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 We got this. There we go. Alright, good stuff. Good stuff. Now what do we do? Are these things something to stand on? No? No? Looked like it. They were. We have a button here, and this is where they came from, so let's hit the switch. Which opens up that door, but not this door. So what is behind this door? Oh, enemies. Okay, I see. We will definitely go there eventually. Okay. Not quite sure about this. Oh man. Not quite sure about this path we're taking right now. If you think I'm actually, well, maybe I should bother with him, right? It's, I mean, it's points after all. See, at least these guys flinch. Which is great. Let's go away so they don't do their little stand up fucking routine. Like that. Just need to finish them off enough that I can do that move. I cannot believe this. Like, how are they this strong? Or how are my weapons this weak? Or is it because of the difficulty I'm on? Either way, it sucks. It's really amazing, this stuff. Okay, that one was just killed by just brute forcing it. Whatever works. The music doesn't want to be anymore. Nah. This game is hard and hardcore enough of it is, man. It doesn't need metal to keep it going. Okay, here we go. Yep, that one is crumbling. Ooh, here we go. And of course, more enemies to fight. It's lovely that this weapon has this rotating attack, so you're kind of always safe with it. But it does take forever to kill anything in this game. That's the big downside of it all. Come on. Is the other guy? I think the other guy. No, he's still here. Never mind. Thought he fell off the platform. Points, right? Yep. All these games are the same. The only thing that changes is the quality. There is something to be said for developers that try to put a special twist on their game, at least, not go for the generic gameplay elements like this. What quality? Some have good quality, this one has none. Like Prince of Persia, again, I liked it at least. Let go. Let fucking go. See, I'm not. Let go! Let go of the fucking thing! There we go. Jesus. Okay. Oh, don't walk off the thing. Here we go. Oh boy. At least no one can follow me. But the one thing I wonder now is that one door that was still closed. I kind of wonder what I missed there now, because there's no way we're going to go full circle and going to go back there. So Maybe there was one of those homes or whatever they're called. Over there. Whoa! Can you guys just fucking die? Oh, we almost level up. Yes! Garshasp experiment in using the maze has been, apparently we call this a maze, has been upgraded. From now on, Garshasp will be able to perform stronger attacks as well as the following techniques. Soulshion's Thunder. Hold guard light attack. Foyer's Pounding. Hold guard heavy attack. Alright. Oh, I'm standing on them. Don't mean... No! Why did I switch my weapon around? Fuck. Ah, there we go. Dissonance. Suddenly we're in the area of monks. Ooh, what is this? If I could switch the camera around, I would totally look at that mural or whatever you want to call it, but I can't. I bet Prince of Persia didn't age well. Nah, fuck you. See, I'm blocking. This guy is fucking weird. Like, you block him, but he doesn't flinch, but you don't get damage when this is happening. So if he attacks during that, you don't get damage. You see this? This is so fucking weird. It's like so hard to read what's going on. Whatever, it still works. So, what do I complain about? And where does this lead? Nothing I can't see. I guess not. Maybe we are making full circle. Or going full circle. Anyway. That Prince person with this game is so calm suddenly without the music. I know. I kind of like it without the music. Just a man yelling, ah. Yeah. It's like those Tibetan monks, right? Going there. No scar. Throat music, I think. Or throat singing is what you call that. I don't know, I think Prince of Persia probably aged well. I'm not sure about the edgy sequels, you know, when everything had to be dark, just like Jack and Dexter and stuff like that. Not quite sure about those. I'm also not quite sure how these blades work. Like, are they next to each other? Oh, I guess they are, yeah, they have their own... Yeah. This is pretty nasty stuff. Ah, shit! Oh man, we almost made it. No, we did make it. Aha! Look at this, we don't even need the health. Thought I got cut, but nope. Totally made it. Sense time reason I thought it was shit? Aw, man. Well, I'll stream it somewhere in the near future, I'm sure, because I have all the parts now most of the parts on the PlayStation 3. Again, I had them on the PC, but it's completely unplayable in there. Like, the controls are just ass. Even with a controller, but the PlayStation 3 version should be okay. Ah! It's an ex-murderer! Hey, these kind of remind me of, oh god, that Realm of the Haunting game, those demons with axes. Oh, you son of a- that fucking move, man. It's like straight out of a fighting game, like he like throws himself. Oh god, this guy does not fuck around. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do at all. There, like, this is such a weird move. Oh fuck. This one guy's gonna kill me. Nope, he's not. And there goes the music again. Oh, we got him. Thank god. Saving it again. Also, is my blade just completely leveled up that it's zero? Is it? I find it really hard to imagine that my blade would be fully at its full strength already. Yep, we are- man, we're totally going full circle, interesting. Really thought we were going way too far for the- oh man, what is this, crushing wall? Can we make him- oh, they totally cannot reach me? What is stopping them? What? Nope, no, they can reach me. Oh, now the walls are coming together. Dudes, I'm trying to- I'm seriously, this is not... Oh shit, okay, never mind. This is not good. No wonder they can't get to me. I thought the game was giving me this kills, but nope. Instead, what the game is doing here is making life really tough on me. Dudes, do you not realize it's much better if you guys would like work with me instead of against me on this one? Oh shit, we're not gonna make this. Oh no, we're not gonna make this. Come on. Oh my god, no. Oh Jesus. No. Oh my god, we're gonna get squashed. And oh, they actually survived that for some reason. Okay. Alright. You guys coming? No? Huh. Come on. Don't bullshit me. There we go. I'm just gonna attack them here while they're on the edge. There you go. Going against the rules, man. This is totally against the rules, but I don't care. Fuck this scene. Fuck this place. Yep, there you go. Will you stop doing that? Will you stop defending all the time? Come on, you can't block me all the time, can you? Or maybe you can. There you go, now we only have two to kill. That should make it a lot easier. Here we go. There's the other one. Alright. Kinda cheesing it, but I don't give a fuck. We already died once. There you go. It's like the walls are like, oh, I'm sorry. I'll back up, give you some space. Yay, more armored assholes. Fantastic. Shit. 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 Oh yes, here we go. Oh yeah. I'm trying to time this. Because if I just can kill one, then I can do my blocking attacks. And that's what I want. So now we kill him, we fill our meter a little bit, and then we can do this. See? Yeah, and now we do that one. There we go. And we do this one. And now no more spawn, are you kidding me? Yeah, I was just going to say, there's always more. Ah! There again. Oh no, you fucking game! You so need to, like, completely let go of your... So you're walking in a direction, you press B to activate it, but then that sometimes is registered like the first input before the input even shows on screen. It's fucking bullshit. Like, you have to run up to them, let go of the stick, and then press B to do this correctly. Otherwise, you're kind of fucking yourself. This music. There we go. Alright. Oh, what's wrong with arm... Oh man, such a weird thing to say. It's like the new bleaching, right? You bleach your asshole and then you armor it. Gotta stay safe. I think that's where we came from? Not quite sure. What am I hearing? What? What is this sound effect? It sounds very human for some reason. And it sounds like it's right next to me. I don't know, whatever. Oh, that was health that we don't need? Okay, I'm confused. I'm not quite sure what that was. What do we need to do now? Oh, go down here? No. Oh, what? Oh, I guess I have to jump to the other side. Like so. Yep, okay. My bad. Oh shit, Ridge. Fuck. Oh god, get it. What the fuck? Oh shit, I think I have to jump to the other side. Oh my god. I'm not Ninja Gaiden. Why am I supposed to do this? Ow. Apparently that hurt me. Ow, apparently this fucking earth here hurts me. Yep. It's totally how we're supposed to do this. Yeah, well, I couldn't really avoid that one. And I really do wonder what those sound effects were now. Ow! Fuck! Oh god, now they're blades? I feel like... No. I feel like I need to, like, let go at certain points or something. Ah, fuck you, game! Fuck! Oh god, no! No, give me the health. No, we missed the health. Ah, oh, that sucks. That really sucks. Now what? Jump again? Can't even fucking see. Thanks, camera. This is really weird. Oh god, grab it! I really hate this section. All the more because... Oh, what? Okay, I can't go. Hold on. I hate it all the more because I missed that health. It fucking sucks. Here. How can I... What? Oh, wait, I should have jumped there. Okay, my bad. Oh, come on, will you just... Why does the game have this whole ridge and not let me, like, jump from the whole ridge? Why do I have to jump at this very last point? Oh my god, what?! Wait, oh, I'm not grabbing the health. I'm an idiot. That's why I'm dying. I'm not grabbing the health. Because for some reason it didn't it didn't make a checkpoint after I got the health, but before it. So now I have to keep getting the health every time I die. Fantastic. Oh, nope, not gonna make that. Oh, I totally did! Holy shit, that's awesome. Oh boy, we're gonna go right in the blade, yep. Oh god. Jump! Nope, yep. Jump. 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 This is so silly. And right in the blades. Nope, 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 nope. Fuck. I had to rush it there. Oh, I hate these fucking sections. Yep. We... Nope. Nope. Jump. Now hold it. Nope. I pressed it one too many times. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, get it. Get it. Why does he not sometimes, like, not want to grab it? I just don't get that. He's content with just falling down the side of the fucking mountain. Ow. There, see? Now he did it. That's all I wanted. Oh god. Eesh, yes. No! Oh yes! Yes! No! Oh fuck, I thought we were done for there. How deep do we have to go? Ugh, fucking hell. shit, we're gonna go right into Blades. Oh, fucking fuck, we were almost there. You're kidding me, game. Oh, this section is really fucking terrible. Just can't believe how long this goes on. And what is worse is that it's like a mind game. Well, it's like a memory test, really. Like, when do you jump over? When do you not? Where do you break? Yep, well, not like that. Oh, come on, hold it! Fuck! This section, man, it's the worst. Get it! Get it! Fucking... No, please. Thank you. Get it. Get no. It also doesn't make any sense that for some reason at some point it's just registered as death. I mean, I can still jam my knife in later. It's not like I'm falling away from the wall that I can grab or anything. You know, it just makes no sense. Just has no purpose whatsoever. Yep. Sure. Why not? Also would love to know what Garshasp is actually doing, that he can get grip back. Ah, get it! Get it again! Oh, of course. No! Oh, yes! Oh my god, we've made it! No! Please don't! Yes! Oh god, we got it! We fucking got it! Just because we kind of decided to take some damage somewhere. Oh! Fuck me, what a piece of fuck section. Also, I should be playing with the other character because for some reason, or with the other weapon because it seems like my hammer is already maxed out. I don't get it, but it seems to be. Gotta remember not to switch to the sword anymore for a considerable amount of time. Probably just bad, probably. I know there's a little bit of me failing there in that section a little bit because you have to press A to jump and then B to hold on to things, and I think I might have sometimes fucked it up a little bit, but I just what the fuck? Get him! Why not? He's open. He has the red thing. That means I can grab him. Oh yeah, we should try that other move that was new. Let's do that. That's not very spectacular. It's unlike the other guy would jump in the air with fire and everything, and this is just kind of ramming your hammer in the floor. Kind of underwhelming. This music, man, is crazy. I don't know why, but with the clapping, it kind of makes me feel like it belongs in a Need for Speed movie. Okay, that's not the one I wanted to get, but whatever, it's fine. Yes! Oh yeah! That was good. Okay, what is this rubble? Nothing? Nope. Let's go back up. Get it. Oh my god, man. Hey, this is the first time we actually have to use this. No. What? Oh shit, what? Oh, fuck. That is totally not what I was going to... what I thought we were going to do. I thought we were going to do the swinging thing that I constantly do by accident. But now I can't do it? What the f- What the one moment that I want to swing and now I can't swing? The game just doesn't allow me to do it. I just let go. What the fuck? They changed the gameplay on this one moment. It's fucking horseshit, man. I also love how it looks like you can almost do two, but you probably can't, you know. Oh sh! It actually hit me there. Fine game, sure. Hello, let go. What? Oh. Okay, so you can also just wait for the blade to return, but then you get damaged. See, that's what I want to do. What? I can only do it in the way back? What? I don't get it. Like, why does that not work? Oh my god, let go, please. Yeah, now I fucked it up. I want to do that sideways swing, but it seems like the game just at this point is like, no, you can't do that. That would make way too much sense, because then our blade isn't dangerous. Let go, thank you. No! What are you doing, fucking game? I swear to god, it's not me. This game is so weirdly, like, super sensitive for to move the stick a fraction in the wrong direction. It just jumps all over the place. Again, the dead zones on the stick are completely fucked up. It's completely fucked up. Okay. Next time, maybe let go if, you know. Okay, maybe not. Thank you. There we go. Man, that sucked. Okay, well, now. Oh god, let go! Oh, wow, do you see how much damage that does? Oh. No, and now, of course, we're gonna go back to that. Yep. Now we're gonna do it. I guess not. Oh my god. Oh boy. Climb. Climb up. Really hate this game. Did I mention that? Again, quite possibly the worst game I've ever played. And the sequel is gonna be even worse. So that's gonna be fun. Something to look forward to. Okay, more of this shit. I bet when I climb all the way up there... No, I can still... Okay, never mind. Oh god, let go! Oh, come on! Oh my fucking god! Just because that animation takes for 300 years to complete. Is the blade coming? Yep, there it is. Oh, of course. Just fucking climb the fucking thing, will you? Oh my fucking god, how did I do this the first... Fuck this. How did I do this the first time? If he just wouldn't take forever with that stupid animation and just jump up these fucking things. What the fuck? Oh my god. How did I do that the first time? Now it seems like he's not quick enough to do it. Oh wait, I can hang on that one too? That's no problem? Yes, what? And that one I can't hang on. Why not? What is the difference? What the fuck? I have no clue. I have no idea. One still falls off. Alright, now, let's fucking do this. No, don't do that. Just climb, alright? Thank you. Oh my god, we made it. Nope. There you go. Good stuff. No, okay, he doesn't. Thought he switched back to the sword, but he doesn't. Nope, we got it. Elevator. Yep. Totally. Makes no sense. We go through a lot of things here. Like our platform is going through all kinds of objects, but doesn't matter, whatever. We're getting out of this stupid pit. I just want to fight that red dragon that has been promised to me. That's all I do. That's all I want. Just the red dragon. Man, they really couldn't have made this into a cutscene or something, or like a fade. Why do I have to wait for this to actually happen? Or are these, like, is it like Dark Souls? Is it actually sort of some sort of weird physical build that they're very proud of? Ah, fuck, double, oh my god. Oh my god, this is actually surprisingly hard. Like you'd think just walk through it, but nope. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, wait, how am I supposed to do this? I'm doing something supremely wrong here. Nope. Well, that doesn't really help me, does it? Okay, like this. Okay. Just kind of run for it, I guess. That works. What is this? There's a boot laying here. Someone lost their shoe. Okay. Interesting. We did something. Oh, and we're back! We are once again back. But there's something over... I still hear... Oh, that's the help... That's the thing at the bottom. Okay, fine. See, I still hear the same sound effects here. That's... Not sure what I'm supposed to hear. What is this sound effect? And what am I supposed to do now? Maybe... Do we need to go up with this thing somehow? What are we supposed to do? Well, there are enemies here, so I guess we're going the right way now. Ow, son of a bitch. Double son of a bitch. Fuck. Okay, we got it. Ah, we're out. Okay. That's problematic. Of course. Come on. I hate that I can't grab them when they're on the floor. They still have that icon. Why can't I just pick them up and do it then? Huh? Why not? Okay. Now we get this health. Now we get this, whatever it is. Alright, red energy. And then we're gonna hit some switches. Sort of stereo voice sound, which opens this gate, and then this one will open the other gate, right? Wait, or not? Well, oh, okay. Oh, okay, they opened each one of the gates. Oh, shit, 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 shit! Oh. Okay, I'm not quite sure that was supposed to happen. Suddenly we were outside the level. Interesting. But probably flawed. A flawed game. Oh god, now we're down here. Man, it is honestly kind of like Dark Souls, how it's all connected like this. So I guess that's one thing the game has going for it. Okay, but where to now? Do we just jump down here? Yep, guess so. Would love to know what those creatures are. But again, it reminds me of Titan Quest. At some point you are in the... Oh, shit! Big guy again. At some point you are in the Valley of the Gods and... Nope, nope! And it's full of those statues. Nope. Get it? Come on. And we got it.
All too easy.
Okay, we can go up here and we can go up in the back. Does it matter? Are we in the end still... Nope, we still end up in the same place. But at least we can get a good view of this fucking demon head, which is kind of interesting. Maybe that belongs to... I forgot his name. Oh, of course. Of course, there was a pit there. Why not? Why wouldn't there be a pit there? Right? Why would there not be a pit there? Should have really seen that coming.
Was this all that the legendary House of Tarith could muster? What legend? What is left of Tarith's power? That idiot Arash.
Oh man, there was a safe point in health. I could have saved it there. God damn it. Lol, wait. Is this the end boss already? I hope it's not. I didn't even fight a red dragon.
Children of Persia will fall asleep in fear, having heard of your fate. The mace of Tirith is the eternal symbol of slaying deeds.
It's like they have the same voice actor.
Children of my land will not sleep hearing this story. They will rise.
My hands are huge. Can I get that mace of Tirith to fight with? Oh, I love his weapon. Oh, I want that weapon. I want his weapon. That's so cool. Come on, then. Nope. I want to block it. Come on. Nope. Nope. And triple nope. Let's go. Come on. Do it for real now. Nope. Too slow. Too early. God damn, this is hard. Oh, no, there we go. That's what I wanted. I mean, I don't have to, but I kind of want to, you know. Oh, he missed me. Ah, we died, fuck. Wow, the checkpoint is right here, okay. And we didn't even grab the health. Why does it not automatically give me health? I really want his weapon. So much cooler than mine. Damn, he actually attacks quite quickly. Guess this boss fight is all about being patient. Ow. And I already dread the quick time event that this fight will undoubtedly end with. On this game. Oh, here we go. You see? Yep. What is this? What is this? Is he healing up? Oh god. Oh, double fucking god. Okay, this boss fight is actually quite hard now. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Okay, this is a bit of a problem, honestly. Maybe I can... Oh, shit. Nope. Oh, we died. Okay. Yeah, this guy is totally recovering health from that point on, so... Gotta figure out how to deal with that. Ow. Damn it, I wanna attack more. Okay, I'm just being greedy now, this is not working. Unless I can parry this shit. Which I'm not particularly good at, it seems. There you go. Actually, that doesn't really help me all that much with parrying, so let's just not do that. Come on, you can get the first swing. Okay, now what do we do now? He's now healing up. So I think I think I might either have to kill these minions quickly. Well, quickly. Oh, fucking hell. Or I need to do something with those red balls. Of course, I'm just gonna get killed around here. Look at this guy, he's just regaining full health, just fucking do nothing. Yep, now he's full health again. And his friend is still here, so that's great. Man, this boss fight is hard. Didn't look like it was going to be, but kinda is. Well, I sure hope this doesn't start all over. Bloom in the background. Oh, come on now. Fuck! See, I'm being fucking too greedy. I know it's me, I get that, but... Now I don't know if like the whole fight started over again if I... Great. If I can make him fall off the arena, that would be fantastic. Aww, it's close. Okay, now we go for this other weapon. Oh, come on, I'm like stuck in the animation. How do you expect me to block this then? I really hate that. That'd be interesting if I'm supposed to send those balls back. Nope, I'm not supposed to, but it would be interesting. Ah, of course, here we go again. Okay, well. Oh, come on! Fuck you! Now, let's not be greedy here. Come on, let's play this. Bad. Oh, yep, we're just gonna start all over again, it seems. So, what is it with this boss fight? This boss fight, man, it's fucking insane. Because I do have to, like, I have to take care, I think, of the balls. And I have to take care of the minions, because they don't disappear after this. And I have to watch out for that smoke attack. Why did I play this game on hard? Well, now we're fucked, because there's no way we can get health back. Again, if I could... Fuck. If I could just get health back by doing a certain move or... Oh, wow, what? That went all the way around. Oh, fuck. Well, he has his full health back now. We're fucked. Maybe I should look up real quick how to do this, actually, before I'm wasting time doing the wrong stuff. Could you Google real quick what I'm supposed to do here, Alchemist? I'm not quite sure. Just before I'm wasting my time trying all kinds of things out that I'm not supposed to do. I have no health. One hit and we're fucked. I hate this. This is the worst. What? And we died, even though I was defending. Alright, I'll Google it. I'll Google it myself. Nope, I can't. Just hit XXX and YYY and XXX. I'm actually not... Give me one. Where can I... I think I'm gonna just Google it on my laptop because... Because I'm not sure how this game will work with alt tabbing out. Garshasp, the Monster Slayer, End Boss. Let's see what it says. If my internet would work. How to beat the boss. Let's see what they say. Because it is stupid. You have to end where you grab icon. Oh. I got to the end where... No, I don't even know that. The only logical thing I came up with is the end boss. Is Bug. He is invulnerable to the final grab melee. Tried for 2 hours and beat him on the last... To beat him on the last day. I reached the final. Without taking hit, beat him down to zero hits. Grab icon shows up. Can't grab him. Okay, so this person says, so apparently, but that's already too far. I need to know if I need to destroy those balls or not. That's kind of the problem. Okay, I'm not entirely sure. I am not entirely sure. Because this is just shitty to look up. We'll see. I think that blocking it might do a lot of damage. I'll try it again. Nope. Gotta do that. Nope. God damn it. There. Try it again. Nope. Keep doing too early. Nope. Trying to time this right, it's really difficult. Oh, that was too late. Fuck. See, at least that one is good. KKK. You know what? Give me that thing. Oh, I can't even fall off the arena. That sucks. I would love it if I could throw this guy off the arena. That would be so hilarious. Come on, fall off the arena. Oh no, oh no, not me. You need to fall off, not me. Okay, now. I really cannot see this having to go any other way. Oh, come on with the fucking smoke ball, stop it. Yes! Okay, that's oh, and it even heals me up! Holy shit, okay, I got it. I got this now. Well, now I'm fucked actually, but I might got this. I might have this. I might have this by the ass, man. Oh god, nope. Don't do it. Oh fuck. I can't see anything, this fucking camera angle. Wait, this was not the one I almost had that? No, that's the one. Oh man, we got this. We got this. Didn't even have to Google it. I guess it makes sense, right? Because why else would you be able to reach those balls if not, if you weren't supposed to do anything with them? Right? I guess that makes sense. Okay, I can't fucking see anything. This camera is the worst. Okay, got it. So there we go. Now we need to go get big guy again. I find it hard to get a read on this guy of when I'm actually properly hitting him. Back. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Let me guess, stronger enemies? Yup. Of course. Whoa, what the fuck is this? I'm not even sure. What is that? What the fuck is that? It's like he's throwing meteors down or something as well. Oh, come on, these fucking quick time events is fucking horseshit. Oh, come on! Fuck you! Quick time event, stop it! Yes! Okay. Alright. Damn it! Now I have to beat him again. Okay, we fucked that one up. I feel it. So I thought I had to wait until he regained his health fully. But I think what is more important is to keep those enemies alive. So it's probably better to just run to the other side of the arena, and then in the time that it takes them to get to you, you do some damage to the boss. That's what I think the best way of doing this is. Oh, of course, yeah. Unless I get that ball down quick, I think we're fucked. But I need this guy to turn around so I can get a better angle at him. I want to be able to see him so I can fight him. Yes, 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 yes! Come on! Yes! Yes! Good! Nope, not good. Oh shit, not good at all. Holy shit, I'm fucked. Oh, man. Can't even tell you how fucked I am. Oh, fuck. Hell, come on. Don't do this to me, game. Yep, nope. I made a big mistake. I can't even hit these guys anymore. They're so aggressive. Oh, my God. Look how fucking aggressive these guys are. Fucking hell. Really, really, really hate this game. It's hard to deal with these fucking enemies normally, but like this, it's nigh impossible. Although I will give it to the game, it's an interesting mix of oh shit. Of course. I am holding the defense button, just so you know, it just doesn't work. It's an interesting mix of like, you want to get this ball done, you want to get the enemies done, and you want to be able to avoid the Oh, come on, I can't get fucking... I can't defend against everything. I just want my health back, that's all I want. Okay, let's kill you. Yep, smoke doesn't work. We're not gonna make it, he's gonna... Yep, yep, son of a bitch. Oh, of course. This fucking game's difficult, man. Yeah, it's just this boss fight. I always hate it in games when the boss fight is suddenly this massive spike in ridiculous difficulty, you know? It's the worst. And what is worse to know is that there was actually a health point at the bottom here that I had to walk in the middle first to activate this fucking boss fight. Of There you go. Okay, hammer for those things for sure. Let's kill one of them at least so we can get done. Oh, Jesus, he still hit me. The range, man. Still want his weapon. I love that weapon. That's so cool. Why don't you have that kind of halberd in that game, Alchemist? Huh? Well, I guess this is more what you would call a glaive, actually. But still, that's fucking awesome. I swear, they need to add a Chinese faction to For Honor with people with glaives, like Guan Dao. Hey, what the fuck? I'm stuck in this guy. Holy shit. I'm stuck in the guy. Oh, what is going on? Oh, we're loose. We have freed ourselves. That also sucks. If you don't act on the block, then you don't get that. Yeah, this. There, that's what you need to do, otherwise you don't get that. Okay, I'm gonna go here real quick because this is where the ball is. We wanna be close to that once he changes. Okay, here we go. How do I defeat these guys? These guys. I just don't understand. They're so aggressive now. Oh my, these fucking guys are murdering the shit out of me. Okay, here we go. Nope, get him. Okay, this is good. This is very good. Nope, this is bad. This is really bad. Okay, we almost got this. Oh no, he's back. Shit! Well, now we're so fucked. Now we're fucked. This was more important that I got this. Oh, fuck. Because now, once I get him down again, and the orb will come up, I will have to deal with a whole army of dudes, and I won't be able to make that. It was more important that I would have gone with the thing. Yep. Now we're not gonna make this. God damn it. I hate this boss fight. I guess it's not fair to say that I hate it just because it's difficult. I mean, boss fights should be difficult, but the way this game works, this is not what it should be. Oh shit, we died. Okay, never mind. We didn't even make it. Oh man. This boss fight is more something I would have expected from Dark Souls, honestly. It's fucking crazy. See, there's a bit of a routine you can get. Oh shit, well there goes the routine. Nope. Will you please not do that? Thank you. Oh boy, oh boy! Oh boy, are we in a fucking place right now? What the fuck? Oh my, why are they suddenly so aggressive? Now they're interrupting my move. They can never do that. Now they can? Fuck off! You can never do that, now you can. Fuck off. Honestly. Fucking consistency is right out the window here. Oh my fucking god! There, finally. Hate this game. Well, now we're not gonna win it, because we're already halfway down. We need to kill him, and we need to kill a bunch of monsters all on the same health. So yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is not gonna go well. This is not gonna go well. You shoot mash X. There's not even an X. No, wait, there is an X. I am mashing X, actually. That's what we do. A little bit of Y. it's pro advice. Smash X and a little bit of Y every now and then. That's all this needs. Oh shit. Oh, come on. See, that's what you need. What is kind of mega annoying about this boss fight is that I can't see. I don't know what's going on. Okay. No! Fuck you! Oh yes, we got it! Oh! Okay, that's good. That's good, that's good. No, 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 no. Don't get greedy now. Come on. No! Oh, no, no, no. Yes! Oh, shit! This might be it. Yes! Oh my god, my heart is racing so hard right now. Oh, fuck. Okay. Now, come on. Now we can't fuck this up, seriously. Ah. Fucking feel it in my leg, man. Okay, and now we can't do it. Yeah, because people were talking about that. That this boss fight is like unbeatable because he does some sort of blocking thing. There. No! Oh! Oh no! I fucked it up! I didn't! I did not fuck it up! Oh, I'm badass! Just throw your weapons away, come on, let's wrestle, punk! Nope, no weapon for you. Oh, this is badass, this cutscene is really cool. Yes! Yes! Oh, man. That was cool, gotta admit, that was a cool cutscene. Just no weapon for you, and then just wrestling. Oh, man. Oh, man. That fucking boss fight. My hands are fucking... Oh, and now we can't hear it, of course. Hey, the red dragon! Which we never got to fight. Maybe in the next game. Not a boss fight? Nope. That's where it ends. Oh, man. Okay, so that's a short... That's a relatively short game, right? We only needed 2 sessions to complete that. It's like 4 or 5 hours, I believe. Oh, fuck, man. My hands are really fucked now. Next game. Garshasp, man. Garshasp, I don't know what the sequel is called. Alright, so... Do I really have to make a conclusion of this game? Oh, look at this, I'm shaking. Do you see that? Fucking my hands are shaking, man. Anyway. That boss fight is really fucked up, but it was... Again, I feel the boss fight was too good for the rest of the game, honestly. If the rest of the game had this... I think it would have fit well in sort of... Like a boss fight on Dark Souls, minus the quick time events. But, yeah. Graphics are ass. Controls are ass. Controlling the game is ass. I would say the graphics are... you know, meh, but whatever, it's fine. Audio levels are fucked. Story is boring, game is way too short. Well, you could argue, like, do you really want to sit through all of this again? But it's a whole big pile of nothing, you know, 4 hours and it's over. We got to talk about the red dragon and then we never fight it again, probably the next game, but not much of a story. You know, bad guy comes, steals our thing, our maze, which is apparently important, and we get it back, and that's it, that's where it ends. It's a big pile of shit. I wouldn't even give it a 5.3. I don't know how it ever got a 5.3, but I think that is very generous for this game. I would give it no more than a 4. The one thing that it has going for it is that, you know, it doesn't crash. I guess it's stable enough for that. Yeah, I would give it a 4 or 3.5, just not worth playing at all. But I'm happy I did it. That boss fight, man, that was intense. That was good stuff. The boss fight was the best part of the game, even though it's frustrating. Publisher, just a game, man. It was just a game. Alright, I guess tomorrow we'll play the sequel then. Start playing that. Which again, I can't stress this enough, is supposedly even shittier. Because people do say that they have performance issues in this game as well. So it's not me, it's not my computer, it's just the game is pretty poorly done. And apparently the sequel is even worse. So people say they struggle to keep a steady 30 FPS in this game. And they say they have trouble keeping a steady 15 FPS in the next. So that should be a lot of fun tomorrow. But that's tomorrow. Done. Not a game off the list. Way quicker than games I normally play. Right? It's freaking done. Is there anything cool in this that I haven't seen yet? Anything cool that never made it into the game, I guess. Oh yeah, this was another boss fight, by the way. This creature is pretty big. Like, I'm as tall as this, as its leg about. That's how big I am, so that thing is huge, but very boring, very easy boss fight. That's actually one of the things in this game. The boss fights are all very easy, except for this end boss fight. There's the dragon we never got to see in the game. Again, maybe the next one, who knows. Don't think we ever saw these enemies. Or this area. Alright, whatever. Done. Fucking goddamn done. A lot of fun. Alright, that was that. Tomorrow, the sequel. Later.